What I'm going to do here is just copy all of this text, okay? And I'm going to go and put this text into the card. I'm going to create this blue accent line as well, and we're going to move the card on top. Currently our card is below, so let's go and do that first actually. We'll jump in here and we'll move our card below. So this is the block, so I can move now the frames within the block. So, okay, we're looking pretty good there. So what I'm going to do is I could paste this text in here, but that's not a good idea, because when we paste text from the internet, it's going to, from other pages, it's going to bring in all useless classes that it copies. So we don't like to do like paste in that particular way. So I could put my cursor back in and hit undo, and that's gonna move that out. But there's two ways. You could paste in here and then highlight everything, and then clear the formatting, but it's still gonna keep the divs in. A cool little trick I'll just show you. If ever you are copying huge bulk amounts of text, you can just go and put it into the source code, and that's just like putting it into a plain text editor. Okay, now I could clone this one and take out the text that I don't need, and there we've got two. So what should I do here? Well, in this one, we're going to give it our title. So this is going to be a heading two. It's not the main banner yet. It's lower down the page. Feel like this one can be a header too. So why don't we put this in style one at this stage and put it in bold. And then on our next one, let's have a look at that. Let's go and we'll make this heading three for now. So I can just go straight, heading three, looking good.